What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about deploying your company portal app using Intune. So let's get right into that. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. On the left-hand side, click on Show All. From there, locate Endpoint Manager and click on it. It's going to take you here. We're going to click on Apps. From Apps, we are going to click on All Apps. We don't have anything, so let's create one. So click on Add and click on the drop-down menu, and we are going to locate Microsoft Store App New, okay? And once we click on that, go all the way to the bottom and click on Select, and it's going to take us here. Now, we are going to click on Search the Microsoft Store App New. That's a link. Click on it. You're going to get a sign menu. And we're going to type in Company Portal. Click on Company Portal and then click on Select. It's going to take you here and we need to enter information. Now, the only two things that I'm going to change on this app is the name. And I am definitely going to show this as a feature app in the Company Portal. I'm going to slide it to the left to make it yes. Then we're going to go down a little and we're going to click on Select an Image. You're going to get a side menu, click on the folder, and then select your image. That's my image, and I'm going to click OK. On the upper right-hand side, it's going to say the image was uploaded successfully. That's a good thing. Now, next thing that we need to do is click on Next, and let's assign a group. So I'm going to click on Add Group. You're going to get a side menu, and the group that I am going to assign this app to would be my autopilot devices. You could do whatever you want. It's up to you. Once you pick your group, click on Select. Let's click on Next, Review, Basic Summary of what's happening, and then click on Create. On the upper right-hand side, you're going to see Saving Application BTNHD Portal. Once it's completed, it's going to say Application Created. Give it some time, it's going to load this. If you click on device install status, we don't have anything as of yet. Even though we assign a security group to it, it takes some time for this stuff to actually get pushed down to your machines. Now, if you go inside groups, and within groups, I'm going to locate the group that I assigned that app to, which would be my autopilot devices. So I'm going to select that. I'm going to click on members. And I only have one computer, so I'm going to select my computer. I'm going to click on Manage. And then from here, I'm going to click on Manage Apps. And there goes our app. On the column that says Installation Status, it's waiting for install status. Now, this process took me almost an hour to 2 hours. But when I went to the machine, when you click on the Start button, you're going to see two new things installed onto your devices. One is the Microsoft Intune Management Extension Utility. Once that's installed, then the company portal will start installing. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.